Whoa. Hello.
Hey.
It's a ghost town in here.
It is. Just no one. Where you at?
I'm in Westshire.
I'm just standing in front of where my house was. Just, I kind of still can't believe it's not here. Because I knew that one of the things they did was that they didn't delete houses. That means someone had to have bought my plot and then deleted the whole thing.
Yeah.
And replaced it with nothing but goddamn benches.
Hang on, I'll go to the winery. I'll meet you there. An empty plot?
Yeah, that with all the benches.
Oh my god, this was your plot?
Yeah, that empty patch
is nothing. There's nothing. Yeah, there.
It's just gone.
Somebody may turned your house into a garden.
Stupid. Like, that hourglass was the best thing I ever made in Minecraft.
Meanwhile, Vault 69 is virtually untouched.
Yeah.
God damn it, Mike! God damn it, Mike. What the heck? You stole my skin! Now we can be Enderfolk.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, is Deadbones' ship still crashed into the Wizard Tower? I need to know.
Hold on. Let's go. Where's the road? Oh God! Please.
It's still here.
Like all the ships in a row.
Yep. They crashed the ship. They made a 9/11 joke.
I remember that. I was like,
Captain Isabel's ship crashed into the tower.
Oh my god, look at them all. Oh my god. Oh shit.
Wait, what's wrong? You're here? Good.
Yeah, I fell because I forgot about the flying and how you can actually die in this.
Yep, you sure can.
I'm alive, but.
I'm at some sort of monument place. I have no idea how to get to here. Here, though. Oh, there you are. There you are. Here. Check this out. It's not the library, but it's cool. It's cool regardless.
Yeah, I saw a stained glass. Like, what the fuck?
Dude, check this out. It's a monument to all the different events that happened.
Oh wait, you inside?
Check it out, man. They've got a monument to a Oktoberfest, to Pyro's Rebellion. Remember when Lord Pyro went on a...
Oh, God. He annoyed me so much.
The Grove versus the Brickton?
Oh, yeah.
The Anarchy of November 15th. I don't remember that one.
Isn't that when they killed Boz?
Oh, my God. That's right. When they killed King Pooh's.
McDankies.
Oh, man. That was like the first... That was like the very first thing.
Oh, you
that
can't even first, donate.
The first cool event that was ever done.
Do you think Rob ever logs on to here going, man?
No, I don't think he does. But if he does, that's really nice of him.
Logs on just to walk around.
Maybe. He might.
I need to find that library because it's going to bother me until I find it.
Oh, there's a King Pooh's memorial.
Where?
In the same building.
There's a helicopter in the air.
Oh my god, and the Brickton shooting memorial. Remember when Lord Roman came in and just shot off a bunch of people? It was funny!
It was funny on the video. Up here!
Up where?
The voting booths!
Oh yeah,
They're still there!
They're still there?
Yeah, I voted for you.
You voted for me!
All right, magic quarter.
Oh, this is really sad. Have a look at this. This plot is available for rent.
Bad and Scar.
Oh, man, these plots that have no... Wait, this plot is available for rent. Bad and Scar, again. Oh, these guys must have bought unfinished plots and then tried to sell them for a higher rate.
Oh, what
jokes
bastards.
On them. It probably didn't go very far because no one fucking lives on this server anymore. Oh, there it is. There's the library.
Oh, yeah, there, yeah.
That map is still useful.
Oh, yeah, because it was right next to the pink AT-AT.
The pink AT-AT.
Oh, that's right. I found it because it's right next to the Mage's College or whatever it's called. Like, that thing right there.
Nissevin's Wizard School is a whole other thing entirely. That happened when Nissevin won the election. This was just the Magic Quarry Guild Hall.
Yeah, because I remember, like, checking it out. Yeah, okay.
That was a beautiful build. Congrats
now, I remember if you go downstairs...
There's a special area.
It's somewhere around here. I wanted to go in here so badly.
Borderline... Unanimous? Unnameable, borderline, not safe for work.
Unnameable.
All the porn.
It's like, why? Like, let me in.
He wants the porn.
I want to know what all the things that not Megan Zor.
Rebecca.
Yeah.
Rebecca,
yeah,
WSD. She was the erotica artist.
There's also not Irish Lily. Oh fuck. Six Alona does like loot art and shit.
Yeah. Dude, they're selling fan fiction. I loved it when Dead Bones and Lord Bullock was like, they're selling fan fiction in Lords.
Hey, over here.
What? Where are you at? Where are you at, my liege?
I don't know where
my liege. There you are. Wait, no, I'm your liege, bitch. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is really nice.
Yeah, because we sat down, like, right here, didn't we?
Yeah, I think so. When was that?
A long time ago. It was just like we were just playing by ourselves for whatever reason.
Back when you were still a Hattie McHattington?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I still have that skin.
I don't remember this specifically, unfortunately. I don't remember that. Why don't I remember that? I remember hanging out here in the grotto a few times, but I don't think it was this setting in particular. They must have moved it. I think that they've rearranged this since we were here. How do we get out of here?
I think we had this conversation too. It was like, how do we get out? Oh, for this, oh, just down here.
Are you sure?
I remember it because it was like, you know, it was like we were doing like joke flirting kind of. Oh wow.
Oh, that's right.
Hey, what's down there?
What's down where? Oh, shoot. Oh, this is the unknown depths of hell. We should pull a shardstone and get out of here.
No. I want to find that dragon.
What dragon? What? You talking about mom? You can't talk to mom, dude.
I just remember. It was. But like the whole reason that they had their powers, one of their immortals, because they killed it. According to their lore, they killed a dragon and everything. And then when they're talking about the dragon skeleton in the room, Nissevin just says, I never fought a dragon. And it's like, with one sentence, you just ruined all the lore. The sheep somewhere down here. I can hear
sheep. Oh my god.
There's a sheep here.
It's just a sheep, man. They spawn.
It's Jeb. Jeb. It's a named sheep called Jeb _. Lots of fun was had here.
Lots and lots of fun was had here.
Lots and lots of trains.
Do you remember the book How to Bippin? And
no.
It was just Rick Astley, never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert. I can't find you.
Hey, I see you. Turn around.
Oh my god!
Here's Jeb. Here's Jeb. A sheared sheep called Jeb. He can't get his wool back because there's no grass.
I feel so bad for this sheep.
Now you're stuck.
Now we're stuck here together. Oh my god! Dude, there's a third person here!
Is there?
Get your ass back to the...
Is there? What's his name?
His name is Scribe!
Hello? Oh yeah?
Talk local. Sorry about that. Hi. I'm an old face on the server. Coming back for some old memories. Nice to meet you. Tombstone, you're not... Are you talking to... Tombstone... Fuck you. Fuck
you. I was like, how long is it going to take for you to realize it's my disguise?
But it says that you... Hit tab.
Yeah.
It says that you and the scriber on the server. That's why I thought that there was a third person.
Hold on, let me get
that
the removed.
That is bizarre.
Protect my king, defend my lord. I shall do so till death. I shall speak no words, own no lands, drink no wine. I shall wear no crown and win only little bits of glory when my lord allows me to. I shall live and die for my lord. I am the sword of Lord Nisivan. I am the watcher of Lord Nisivan. I am the shield that guards Lord Nisivan. I pledge my life and honor to my lord, and I am and always will be a squire. Wild's Last Wish, Wildfawn, Wild's Book of Yield Limericks, Book 3, Wild's Last Wish. To see his mate was Wild's Last Wish, one last time for their privates to squish. He chopped her like toast because you can't fuck a ghost and ended up banging a fish. Sup by H.C. Justin. Another book? Hell no. And then does the bunch of the emotes where he goes like, eh. Which I still know how to do the actual face in the middle there.
Where are you right now?
And I'm in the basement. A love letter by H.C. Justin. Dear Teddy Bear Tyler, you are extremely smelly and I bang you. I want to kiss your dangus 69 times. You make my apples burn with desire. When I first saw you, I quickly stared at you and fell in love. Will you penetrate me? Don't let your parents discourage you. They are just jealous. Yours forever, Rene.
Tell me the gangster lizard bear was walking up the street with his cheese and bricks. Just as he came inside, he saw that all of his gangster bricks had been replaced with lazy stuff. He was so mad that he kicked his butthole and fell into a testicle.
Dear Lord D-bag, time.
No, no, I need to finish. Then when he got out, he started searching for all the cheese. But after 5 hours of looking, he saw a face walking around with all of his bling. So he stopped that pool and blasted all the items that the face had stolen from him. What's your problem, you sexy dwarf? If you want to be gangster, buy your own bling and clothes. Don't steal mine. Tommy pissed, and they went home and lived slutty ever after.
Wait, Star Wars by Roman? Hold on. Star Wars, get wrecked, rebel scum. Opening night, August 13th. Curtains open at 5 p.m. Pacific. Curtains late opening. No stormtroopers chasing each other as suggested. Curtains open. Appears to be a dress rehearsal. Ran through lines once and then we did an expanded version after. Once the actors settled down, they really embodied their characters. Brilliant voice acting by an unnamed patron. Was hoping for sweet scene after credits, but disappointed. Overall rate was as 1.5 thumbs up. Current Rotten Tomatoes rating shows this as 84%.
Oh my god. Hang on a second. I have a note. Lord Nisivan. Hey, jackass. It's time to settle this. Meet me in the north at high noon. Prepare to die, bitch.
I read that. I just collected books just to collect books in this server. That was my thing. Downstairs full of bookshelves.
I remember that. Yeah.
Everyone loved going to my basement just hanging out because that was just the best part.
Yeah.
All right. Well, lots of memories here, and it's sad to see it barren like this. It really is.
Yeah. Hey, do you want to make one last pit stop at my studio?
Sure.
Yay. I want to go back to my studio. Where are you at?
I don't see you.
How far down from Main Street is it?
I turned right. Oh, there you are. Right there.
It's DEN, that's right. The magic portal used to be right here. Oh no, it's still there. It's empty, but it's still here. This is where we would hop off. And then I would come out here. And then I come home.
Hello, my name is Wooden Fork. Some know me as Wooden Spoon, but the people who have memories of this place know me as Coolio Bro 66 from Kuzon Film Streams.
Oh my god!
I personally have too many great memories with this place to just let it rot and wait for the next childish demolisher to come get it. As of August 25th, 2017, I have put enough gold into the place the last 45 days and will continue to pay for it regardless. Unless one of the Team Dake Me's members come to me about taking it back, then I will gladly give it back with no problems. For those of you who don't know, Kuzon Films was a news reporter for the lovely city of Dongdaek. Sadly, she no longer plays. She was most noted for not just typing with Bruce Willakers, but also voice chat and being framed for swammy dealing, or so the reports say. Just look up Kuzon Films visited by Willakers or something and it will show up. I would put the link, but it's a bit hard to find now. She has indeed quit the YouTube career she so much wanted and deserved. In real life, issues came in the way of the amazing YouTuber that is Kuzon. Why am I keeping this plot alive? I've known Kuzon for years, and every bit of it was amazing, through good times and bad. So without further ado, please go explore. See the underground lounge area where herself and associates relax between shows, or upstairs at the editing and streaming bay of the Dank News Network.
Hello, and welcome to DNN, the Dank News Network. My name is Kuzan. For those of you just joining us, we were a weekly newscast keeping you informed about the events in Lords of Minecraft. After several years of continued running, Lords of Minecraft is shutting down. While sources are unclear as to why this is the case, and not just because I don't have the time to do research like I used to, it is most likely because of the decline in population. Few, if any, peasants roam the streets of Dongdank. Vandalism has become commonplace. While city functions are still operational, the community that kept much of its business is now gone. That is why this will be our last newscast. To the peasants of the city that still tune in, thank you for your viewership. If I may speak my mind, I have been gifted with a very special experience in Lords. I saw the town meetings, the wars, the Lords mucking about in peasants' business. We were a mixed community, but we were a community. And this community gave me something that the world outside the city walls denies to most, a purpose. In Lords of Minecraft, not only did people treat me like royalty everywhere I went, but I felt like what I did actually mattered. My existence legitimately improved something, and that keeps me going in life. Thank you for making this community that I contributed to. Thank you, my loyal crew, for being my friends and supporting me through my bad times. And thank you, Lord Willikers and Lord Justin, for thrusting me into the spotlight.
I am, ironically enough, quite thankful for our little spat. I know that you are all going your separate ways, even the Lords. But as you move forward in life, remember Lords of Minecraft. Remember us. Just as we, and I, will remember you. This concludes our programming. My name is Kuzan. Zymorm, Frostbitten, Bo, Disturbed Fan 65, Willpower, Gravela, Tombstone SMB, JST 56 Strong, and Set of the Ninja all contributed to the making of this broadcast. We thank you for your time. This has been DNN. Goodbye, and good luck.